family, Robyn Triggs here. I just love hanging around after service, hugging everybody and getting caught up with how their week went. Staying connected is an added benefit to actually coming on to the NEBC campus. We've started the year off right with the fast. Now what? It's time to set in motion all that God revealed to you. Here's a grow tip. I'd encourage you to keep up some of the habits that started to form during the fast, like limiting media and connecting with God all throughout your day. These investments are of eternal value for sure. Here at NEBC, we're all about your growth, connection, and living the abundant life. Take our tagline, live well, live right, live forever, you hear all the time at the end of our video announcements. It sounds good, but what does it really mean? To live well means that God wants us to live a life that is full and free of sin, fear, addictions, depression, destructive tendencies, and lack. And we have several ways to help you with that. For the men, Pastor meets up with you all every first and third Wednesdays at 7 p.m. in the fellowship hall to share on topics to help you live the life God has called you to. Same time and place for the women on second and fourth Wednesdays. Plus, the women have sisters on the sidelines on the first and third Saturdays at 10 a.m. For men and women, we have Life on Purpose, and there's still time to join the next cohort, which starts today at noon in the fellowship hall. Reach out to Minister Robert Triggs or Felisa Connor to learn more. And for couples, the Rhythm and Soulmate studies kick off again in February. To live right means living lives that please God and considers our family, neighborhood, community, and world. God wants us to make a significant mark where He has placed us, and we have several ways to help you with that. All of us have gifts and talents. If you're not plugged in to sharing yours with others, consider working in one of our ministries, such as the children's ministry. Check this out. Now stop by the Blast Zone today to learn more about how you can support our children. Another way to impact our children is to support Reach Academy. Head over to reachacademytx.com to make a donation to help us raise $300,000 to fund school and summer camp scholarships and a new bus. While you're there, you can also buy tickets for the Showtime at Reach Academy Variety Show, which takes place on March 2nd. Oh, and you can audition to be part of the show right after service at noon today. Now, these are just a few ways to live right. To live forever is to spend eternity in bliss with God. As Pastor Rice explained again recently, eternal life starts from the very moment you accept Christ. How awesome is that? There are absolutely no words for the sacrifice of Jesus Christ on our behalf. This is such good news, we need to share it everywhere we go, and we have several ways to help you with that. Pastor Rice is rolling out a new outreach strategy called KIISS. This new approach is simple and calls for kindness, invitation, intercession, sharing the gospel, and service. Stay tuned for more about KISS. All right, family, that's it for me. I'll meet you right back here next week. Have a great week, and now you know, as always, say it with me, live well, live right, and live forever.